to the people. To the fathers and mothers, the sons, the daughters, the sisters, the brothers, the friends, the husbands, the wives, the lovers who have lost their loved ones. We stand side by side in prayer for you. It fills us with great sorrow, with fear, with anger, with despair, forcing you and I to surrender, to let go, to face an unchanging fate, and abandon much of what we had previously lived for. It floods us with questions that have no answers. Where are they? Will we see them again? Have they entered another realm? We don't know. We may never know. And this is the tragedy of life. The tragedy of being human. There are few truths to which we can hold on to. And this is terrifying. It obliges us to endure deep pain and suffering without knowing why. It forces us to build a life without those who once formed the threads that wove our reality, leaving us incomplete and undone, with a guilty sigh every time we breathe, every time we attempt to move on, mulling over what if and could I have, and what would have been had I said, and what would I have done had I known they'd soon be gone. But this is also why life is so precious. This is why every moment matters. To reconcile the hollowing void of loss, we must befriend time. Feel into our pain and allow our grief to run its course. And then rise above, with peace and compassion as our guiding force. Turn the inner discourse that accompanies the passing of our loved ones into an abiding acceptance. Reflect on the transitory nature of life and allow it to flow through us. And then leave us. And be strong for ourselves and for those we love, for the ones who need us and grieve beside us, for the ones we still have. It is in these challenging times that we learn the true meaning of strength, of solidarity. Together, hand in hand, we can rewrite our tale of woe and tell a new story. And in honor of those who left us, we can engender their finest quality, be what we loved them for, be their legacy. And when our hearts have tired and we are ready to give up the fight, we will become the wisdom and mercy we seek. We will emerge from this darkness into light.